वेलकम टू शास्त्रा साइंस फॉर द साइंस लविंग माइंड। शास्त्रा साइंस लास्ट मंथ इन साइंस अक्टूबर 2021। ए जिस्ट ऑफ मेजर हैपनिंग्स अराउंड द ग्लोब इन साइंस ड्यूरिंग अक्टूबर 2021। 3rd October, physicists create new technique to control qubits, the building blocks of quantum computing. 1. A research team that includes 2 University of Oregon physicists has outlined new techniques for controlling the building blocks of quantum computing, a potentially significant step toward making such computers more accurate and useful. 3rd October, a tumor suppressor gene plays a role in the circadian rhythm. Researchers have now used a fruit fly model to identify a role for a gene called neurofibromin in the regulation of the circadian rhythm. 4. Mutations in NF1 cause the disease neurofibromatosis, which leads to tumor growth in the nervous system. Sleep disturbances are also known to be a symptom of neurofibromatosis. 5th October, our DNA is becoming the world's tiniest hard drive. Our genetic code is millions of times more efficient at storing data than existing solutions, which are costly and use immense amounts of energy and space. 6. Researchers at Northwestern University propose a new method for recording information to DNA that takes minutes rather than hours or days to complete. The team used a novel enzymatic system to synthesize DNA that records rapidly changing environmental signals directly into the DNA sequence, a method that could change the way scientists study and record neurons inside the brain. 6th October, discovering how we sense temperature and touch wins the 2021 Medicine Nobel Prize. The burn from chili peppers helped David Julius uncover nerve sensors for heat. 7. David Julius and Artem Patapoushian found nerve cell sensors for heat, cold, pain and pressure. They discovered proteins called receptors that turn the burning heat from chili peppers or a hot stove, menthol's cooling sensation or the pressure from a hug into nerve signals that can be sent to the brain. These proteins are crucial to the sense of touch and for feeling pain. 7th October, does your dog understand you? All dogs are smart, but some are uniquely talented in learning words. According to a new study published in the Royal Society of Open Science, these gifted dogs can learn up to 12 new toy names in 1 week. Not only that, they also can remember the new toy names for at least 2 months. 7th October, massages feel good, but do they actually speed muscle recovery? Turns out they do. Scientists at the Weiss Institute applied precise repeated forces to injured mouse leg muscles and found that they recovered stronger and faster than untreated muscles, likely because the compression squeezed inflammation causing cells out of the muscle tissue. 8th October, new analysis of Asian writing suggests that sailors from the Italian hometown of Christopher Columbus knew of America 150 years before its renewed discovery. Transcribing and detailing a 1345 document, Professor Paolo Cisa has made an astonishing discovery of an exceptional passage referring to an area we know today as North America. 8th October, the first scientific analysis of images taken by NASA's Perseverance rover has now confirmed that Mars' Jezero crater, which today is a dry, wind-eroded depression, was once a quiet lake fed steadily by a small river some 3.7 billion years ago. The analysis is based on images of the outcropping rocks inside the crater on its western side. 9th October, giant ground sloths may have been meat-eating scavengers. The Ice Age bees feasted on plants and meat, fossil hair analysis suggests. 10. Modern sloths may be dedicated vegetarians, but at least one of their massive Ice Age cousins chowed down on meat when it had the chance. Darwin's ground sloth, which could grow to over 3 meters long and weigh as much as about 2000 kilograms, maybe have been an opportunistic scavenger, chemical analysis of fossil sloth's hair suggests. 11th October, using the world's most powerful radio antenna, scientists have discovered stars unexpectedly blasting out radio waves, possibly indicating the existence of hidden planets. 11th October, situated in the Netherlands, focused on red dwarf stars, which are much smaller than the Sun and known to have intense magnetic activity that drives stellar flares and radio emission. But some old magnetically inactive stars also showed up, challenging conventional understanding. 12th October, a variable signal aligned to the direction of the galactic center is tantalizing scientists. 11th October, astronomers have discovered unusual signals coming from the direction of the Milky Way center. The radio waves fit no currently understood pattern of variable radio source and could suggest a new class of stellar object. 12th October, mushrooms have been making headlines due to their many health advantages. Not only do they lower one's risk of cancer and premature death, but also these superfoods may benefit a person's mental health. 12th October, new research led by Penn State College of Medicine reveals that mushrooms contain ergothioneine, an antioxidant that may protect against cell and tissue damage in the body. Studies have shown that antioxidants help prevent several mental illnesses such as schizophrenia, bipolar disorder, and depression. 13th October, daily cycles in virtually every aspect of our physiology are driven by biological clocks or circadian clocks in our cells. A team of scientists has now reconstituted the circadian clock of cyanobacteria in a test tube, enabling them to study rhythmic interactions of the clock proteins in real time and understand how these interactions enable the clock to exert control over gene expression. Researchers in three labs at UC San Diego, UC Santa Cruz, and UC Mercer collaborated on the study published in Science. 13th October, an international team of Indiana University of Bloomington has announced the world's most precise measurement of the neutron's lifetime. The results revealed more than twofold improvement over previous measurements with an uncertainty of less than 0.1%. The work is reported in the journal Physical Review Letters. October 14th, astronomers have discovered the very first confirmed planetary system that resembles the expected fate of our solar system when the Sun reaches the end of its life in about 5 billion years. 12th October, the researchers detected the system using W.M. Keck Observatory on Mauna Kea in Hawaii. It consists of a Jupiter-like planet with a Jupiter-like orbit revolving around a white dwarf star located near the center of our Milky Way galaxy. Studies published in the October 13 issue of the journal Nature. 14th October, the ability to detect and react to a smell of a potential threat is a precondition of our and other mammal survival. 15th October, using a novel technique, researchers have been able to study what happens in the brain when the central nervous system judges a smell to represent danger. The study indicates that negative smells associated with unpleasantness or unease are processed earlier than positive smells and trigger a physical avoidance response. 14th October, sunscreen that includes zinc oxide, a common ingredient, loses much of its effectiveness and becomes toxic after 2 hours of exposure to ultraviolet radiation, according to a collaboration that included Oregon State University scientists. The toxicity analysis involved zebrafish, which share a remarkable similarity to humans at the molecular, genetic, and cellular levels, meaning many zebrafish studies are immediately relevant to people. Findings were published in the journal Photochemical and Photobiological Science. 18th October, NASA's $1 billion Lucy asteroid probe is safely on its way, but engineers are studying telemetry indicating one of its two circular solar arrays may not be fully deployed and lost in place. 16th October atop a United Launch Alliance Atlas V rocket and released on trajectory setting up two velocity boosting gravity assist Earth flybys in 2022 and 2024 to fling the craft out of the swarm of asteroids sharing Jupiter's orbit. A third orbit flyby is planned for 2030 to send the craft to a pair of asteroids in another Trojan swarm in 2033. 18th October, knocking out transposon promoter leads to pup death in mice. Similar promoters found in many mammals. Nearly half of our DNA has been written off as junk, the discards of evolution, side-linked or broken genes, viruses that got stuck in our genome and were dismembered or silenced, none of it relevant to the human organism or human evolution. A new study exploring the function of one component of this junk DNA shows that at least one family of transposons, Asian virus that have invaded our genome by millions, plays a critical role in the viability in the mouse and perhaps in all animals. When the researchers knocked out a specific transposon in mice, half of the mouse pups died before birth. 18th October, this is the first example of a piece of junk DNA being critical to survival in mammals. 18th October, experiments reveal formation of a new state of matter, electron quadruplets. The central principle of superconductivity is that electrons form pairs, but can they also condense into foursomes? 'They can,' and a physicist at KTH Royal Institute of Technology published the first experimental evidence of this quadrupling effect and the mechanism by which this state of matter occurs. Reporting in Nature Physics, Professor Edgar Babow presented evidence of fermion quadrupling in a series of experimental measurements on the iron-based material. 21st October, COVID-19 is a seasonal infection linked to low temperatures and humidity, much like seasonal influenza. 2nd October, a new study led by Barcelona Institute for Global Health provides robust evidence that COVID-19 is a seasonal infection linked to low temperatures and humidity, much like seasonal influenza. The results published in the Nature Computational Science also support the considerable contribution of airborne SARS-CoV-2 transmission and the need to shift to air hygiene. 21st October, fossils indicate a communal nesting ground and adults who foraged and took care of the young, as a herd, scientists say. In a paper appearing in Scientific Reports, researchers from MIT, Argentina, and South Africa detailed the discovery of an exceptionally preserved group of early dinosaurs that shows signs of complex herd behavior as early as 193 million years ago, 400 million years after earlier than other records of dinosaur herding. 22nd October, new fundamental physics, unexplainable phenomena from Large Hadron Collider experiments. The observations on 22nd October agrees with earlier information. In March 2020, the same experiment released evidence of practices breaking one of the core principles of the Standard Model, our best theory of particles and forces, suggesting the possible existence of new fundamental particles and forces. 23rd October, new DNA research shows humans did not cause woolly mammoths to go extinct. Climate change did. For 5 million years, woolly mammoths roamed the earth until they vanished for good nearly 4,000 years ago, and scientists have finally proved why. Now, the hotly debated question about why mammoths went extinct has been answered. Geneticists analyzed ancient environmental DNA and proved it was because when the icebergs melted, it became far too wet for giant animals to survive because their food sources, vegetation, was practically wiped out. October, scientists finally figure out how penicillin kills bacteria. A team of researchers at the University of Sheffield discovered that beta-lactam antibiotics like methicillin-resistant Staphylococcus aureus by creating holes in the cell wall which enlarge as the cell grows, eventually killing the bacteria. The growth of these holes leads to failure of the cell wall and death of the bacteria, something which the scientists now plan to exploit in order to create new therapeutics for antibiotic-resistant superbugs. October 26th, why sharks bite humans? New shark vision models show that many sharks bites by great whiteness may be a cause of mistaken identity, as surfing and swimming humans on the surface, ocean surface closely resemble seals and sea lions. October 27th, scientists measure the atmosphere of a planet in another solar system 340 light years away. The team using the ground-based Gemini Observatory Telescope in Chile is the first to directly measure the amount of both water and carbon monoxide in the atmosphere of a planet in another solar system, roughly 340 light years away. 28th October, strange black holes discovered in Milky Way with a huge warp in its accretion disk. An international team of astrophysicists have found large variations in the brightness of light seen from around one of the closest black holes in our galaxy, 9600 light years from Earth, which they conclude is caused by a huge warp in its accretion disk. The first findings have now been published in the international highly ranked journal Monthly Notices of the Royal Astronomical Society. 29th October, new findings from NASA's Juno probe orbiting Jupiter provide a fuller picture of how the planet's distinctive and colorful atmospheric features offer clues about the unseen processes below its clouds. The results highlight the inner workings of the belts and zones of clouds encircling Jupiter, as well as its polar cyclones and even the Great Red Spot. Researchers published several papers on Juno's atmosphere discoveries in the journal Science and the journal Geophysical Research Planets. 29th October, a new study shows how chemicals in your planet's atmosphere can reveal whether or not the temperature on its surface is too hot or liquid water. Paper published in Astrophysical Journal Letters, research shows how the chemistry of these atmospheres could reveal clues about what lies beneath, specifically which planets are too hot to support liquid water oceans. Since liquid water is a necessary ingredient for life as we know it, this technique could help scientists narrow their search for potentially habitable exoplanets or planets beyond our solar system. More than 4,500 exoplanets have been confirmed in our galaxy, with over 7,700 candidates yet to be confirmed. October 30th, advances make high-resolution 5D optical storage practical for long-term data archiving. Researchers have developed a fast and energy-efficient laser writing method for producing high-density nanostructures. These tiny structures can be used for long-term 5-dimensional optical data storage that is more than 10,000 times denser than Blu-ray optical disk storage technology. If you like my presentation, please subscribe and share. Thank you.